It's election season, and Vigo County is looking to make sure everything runs smoothly. News 10's Caleb Bryan has more for you now on the steps that the county's taking before the polls open up.
In the last election, the county faced a few problems with machines going down. This year, election security is at the forefront.
Vigo County leaders have been working around the clock since last election to smooth over any rough patches. When it comes to election security, some are skeptical of it being up to speed after national doubts during the last presidential election. Vigo County leaders say that has not affected the polls here, and the county has always been on a closed network. Not only that, but the Secretary of State took the blueprint of how the county handles security to implement it throughout the state.
Not only do we have the closed network, but we can always check the amount of votes that are actually in the ballot box versus how many have come through the e-poll book and how many have been through the voting machine, and we make sure all that matches up before it ever goes into the count room.
Newman says that when it's in the count room, it's checked again to make sure that all the numbers, the precincts, and the ballots match up. Reporting in the newsroom, Caleb Bryant, News 10.